Funny how it works, isn't it? Everything that happens in this world falls into one of two neat little categories. Things one is better off knowing, and things one is better off not. Jeffrey Azelhart, I'm afraid you've been poking your nose into the ladder.
I have only done as my convictions bade me do. I have no regrets.
I thought you might say something like that. You're making this delightfully easy. Make sure he's dead. Let's leave this place before we're seen.
It's done. Huh.
I will never forget. Three men, each marked with the sign of the crow. One on his left arm. One on his right. And the last on his neck. Three men. Foul scavengers, just like the bird whose mark they bear. They took my father from me. And I will never forget. Always the same dream.
I wish I had your confidence, Primrose. I couldn't imagine nodding off minutes before my cue.
How nice it must be to be the master's favorite. Fine. Go on and keep your airs. Act as though you're better than the rest of us.
It doesn't change the fact that you're just another dancer in the sands, Primrose. Nothing but a kept woman, here to flatter the dignity of men who pay for the privilege.
I suppose you're right.
Shh, enough chatter. Master Helganish is coming.
Do I keep you women to titter here in the shadows? My customers are waiting for their entertainment! Opening act should be on that stage already. Now, get out there and earn your keep! What a bunch of useless strays. But not you, Primrose. You are the only one I can rely on. Why, this tavern's custom has increased tenfold since you stepped on our stage. But do not go forgetting yourself. It was I who groomed you for this role.
And I will be forever grateful for that, Master.
You were an ignorant girl when I picked you up. Completely useless. I've taught you everything you know. What happened to your sweet little smile? Who puts a roof over your head and food on your plate? Who bought the jewels that adorn your pretty neck? Who made you the most sought-after dancer in this dusty old town. It was me, all me. You owe me, kitten, and I'll see that debt repaid.
Yes, master.
Good then. Purse sweetly, and I may give you a treat. Don't dally when you're done with your show. I will be waiting in my chamber. I'll have you purr for me some more.
Primrose, it's your cue.
I'm coming.
Put your face back on now, kitty.
Yes, master. Forgive me. I am ready. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Uh.
now.
Are you all right?
Yes.
Hey! That.
Many thanks.
You.
Forgive me. The truth is...
Are you all right?
What?
Thank you.
Excuse me.
My apologies. Most unfortunate.
Excuse me. Many thanks. Yes, Master. Beg pardon.
Till next time.
I think not. Put your face back on now, kitty.
Right?
The show is over. the show is over. The show is over. May I have this dance? I am ready. The moonlight rises. The show is over.
He's going to get away. I won't let that happen.
And where might you be off to, kid?
Master Helganesh, whatever are you doing here at this hour?
Funny you should ask. A worthless little stray, this one. But she was kind enough to help me catch a rat.
Yusufa!
Bryn, I'm sorry.
She was quite intent on keeping her mouth shut, but my boys helped her get it open. It seems I was too lenient with the girl. I won't make that mistake again.
No! Yusufa!
I've never heard you shout so.
What? This is no time to...
Hey, Bryn. We're friends, aren't we?
What?
I was sold to this place. Everyone was so cruel, so miserable. I thought I'd never make any friends. It was lonely having no one. But you, Bryn, you were different. Always standing tall. No matter how hard it is, looking at you, it gave me strength.
Yusufa.
Tell me, Bryn. Were we friends?
Yes, Yusufa. You were my friend.
Is it finally over? I must say, at least her last performance had some life. If she had shown that sort of potential earlier, I might have kept her on longer.
Enough.
What was that?
have danced enough for you. This was the last night that I belonged to you.
Oh, was it now? So some wheels do turn in that pretty little head of yours. Here I thought it a waste as empty as the desert.
I saw you for the foul swine you are the first time I laid eyes on you.
You would take that tone with me? You're nothing but a stupid whore! You would have died on the street if not for me!
You have given me nothing. I have always danced on my own two feet. I have always chosen where I step.
Who do you think you're speaking to, whore?
All these years, the jeers, the beatings, the dishonor, I endured it all. All for this day, the day that man appeared before me. I need your stage no longer. I dance for myself now.
Rose. You forget yourself, little kitten. But I understand. This is just your little show, yes? You wanted to see your master frown. Fine. Very well. You've had your fun. Naughty mouth of yours belongs to me! Put it where it belongs, and if you please me to my satisfaction, I will overlook your impertinence.
Master, go pleasure yourself.
Wrong. You know what I do with cats that bite, don't you? I put them down, just like that one. It's a shame, Primrose. You were always my favorite. What a waste. Yes, a terrible, terrible shame.
Is that I could not do this sooner, Master. Time for the main event. I am ready.
Primrose. Won't you dance one last dance for me?
The dancer yourself in the end. Farewell.